Hey everyone, today we are going to be using Lara Croft along with the Appraisal Specialist build. And here are the perks that we are going to use. So first we have Appraisal. At the start of the trial, we can get 3 tokens. When a chest has already been opened, we consume a token and we will be able to rummage through it. Our rummage speed is also 80% faster. Next is Specialist. So that whenever we open a chest or rummage through it, we can get 1 token. For each token, it reduces the maximum required generator progress by 4. We also have residual manifest for that additional rummage. And lastly, we have Plunderer's Instinct so that we can see all of the chests in the map. So yeah, this is the build that we are gonna use, and we will also bring a shiny cones so that we can create 2 more chests. Did I say that right? Shiny coin. So yeah, this is the build that we're gonna use. I hope that you guys will enjoy. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and also click the notification bell so that you'll get updated of future videos. I'll see you guys in the game. Okay, there we go. Let's rummage. All right, 1 token. Maybe we should get more tokens. Yeah, let's go ahead and get more tokens. Oh no! Wasn't expecting Wesker. But yeah. And he left. Alright. And he left. Wow. Hello. Come on, Wesker. Just follow me. And, yep. I actually thought he left. Okay, nice. There you go, you can have that. Let's go over here. Let's go back. And he left. There we go. 5 charges. Let's go ahead and work on the gen. Come on. Skill check. 1 more. There we go. It's actually pretty big. Hello, Wesker. I'm just doing a gen. Whoops, let's go back. You can have that. Let's take the vault. Oh, what? How did I dodge that? Nice. Let's go over here then. And he left. Hello. I actually don't understand this, Wesker. Hello? No! Come on, Wes. There he is. Let's go over here. Let's take the vault. No! Hello. He's here already. I can't even finish the gen. He's not committing. He's just gonna hit you and then run away. What? How did you know? There we go. Let's run away from there. And spin. Okay. Drop this. I actually didn't know he can fly using his power. Come on. Even if we die, it's okay. I mean, we already completed our objective. So yeah. GG's, GG's. Yep. It doesn't work on Wesker's item. Hello. Come on, Wesky. I think it's the same Wesker. Okay, he got me. And blind. Okay. Let's loop him here. And he's gone. He's here, but I can't even see him. Oh, hello, Luki. What are you doing, Leon? Why is Leon like that? Yep, my character is doing it too. Wow. There we go. Two charges and a Wesker is chasing me. Hello. Hey, whoa. Take the vault. Let's do one more loop. There we go. Okay, he is destroying it. And it seems that he's gone. I don't even know where he is. Okay, there he is. Nice. And looks like he's leaving us. Yep. Hello there, Wesker. Let's go here. No! What? No! Why are you running like that, Lara? It feels like I'm playing in first person. Yep. If we actually don't look at Lara, it's like we are playing in first person. What? There we go. There's Wesker. He actually didn't see me. There we go. That's a total of 6 charges. Let's just open the gate and get out of here. I think the model for Lara is bugged. Or is it just my character? Come on. Okay, there we go. Whiskey, are you there? Okay, he's not around. GG's, GG's. Good game, good game.
Thank you.